there's a secret to this.
What on earth?
I'm so sorry to wake you, Detective, but I'm afraid this can't wait. We've received a disturbing letter from a maid at Wolfgrin Mansion. Please, take a look. We're almost there, Detective. It's a good thing, too. This weather is awful. That moon gives me the creeps.
He's alive!
Wake up. She's not well. I believe there's medicine in the carriage. Would you mind fetching it?
It's inside the house. Did you see it too? I'm not crazy. That thing took the family and now it's after me. I locked all the doors. Footsteps. I still hear footsteps. He's everywhere.
I'm afraid I really need your help, if you please, Detective. I'll take this poor woman to the hospital. Perhaps you could stay here and look around. Here's a plan of the mansion. It should help you.
Thank you. Ouch.
All the tales were true. I finally found the location of the Lost Temple. My preparations are nearly complete. This journey will be the most difficult I've ever faced. My family wants me to stay, but I assured them that I would make it home healthy. And so, without further delay, I donned my favorite hat, grabbed my bag, and set out. I relied on the old map I had to lead me to the temple, where legend says the Moonlight Necklace is held. The path through the jungle was treacherous, but I was able to overcome the challenges I faced along the way. Soon I will arrive and prove that the Moonlight Necklace is more than just a legend. Thank you.
Thank you.